exclusively at Toys R Us.
Woo, woo, woo. You know it.
And his opponent from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 224 pounds, Zack Ryder.
Earlier today on WWE's YouTube page, Zack Ryder said he, quote, looks forward to exposing who Mojo Rawley really is here tonight in Boston. So, Byron, you've witnessed Mojo Rawley's maturation. Who is Mojo Rawley?
Listen, I'm surprised as anyone to see what Mojo Rawley has evolved into, this rageful state, almost maniacal state of mind that we've seen here. But I wonder if all the trolling that Mojo Rawley has done on Zack Ryder may backfire and fire.